making pork rinds yourself?
Yes.
Wow. I'll take a little pork rind with that.